Let's do the sharing. Okay. No, I just do this. Everybody is somebody. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to my first proper stream of the new year, and for a very long time. This we're playing some Total War Three Kingdoms, a modded campaign. I've got quite a few mods installed on this, and what my plan is for this one. I haven't played Sun Jun before, apart from like the first few turns. And I thought, with the mods I've got, it adds a bunch of new characters into this game, because the base game is still lacking a lot of the characters from this era. And I've made the portraits look a lot better, so people start ugly as sin. And what I was going to do with this is make an all-female campaign, pretty much as you can do. So that's why Wu is female. So we'll start off with Sun Jun. I'm going to let the event go that kills him, so then we can get Lady Wu as the faction leader. So let's put it on very hard, very hard. No advisors. 60 minutes. Sure. That should do. Let's start the campaign. I'll let this play.
Burns. Chaos ignites as the power of the eunuchs is crushed. In the pyre, the hand falters. Yet hope endures in those brave enough to resist. Sun Jian puts the future of his family before his own. Bravery is strength. Let tyrants fear the tiger. China is in turmoil. The great empire of the Han, stretching back ages beyond counting, is being devoured by corruption. The Yellow Turbans, thousands strong, began raising their banners in rebellion and seizing commanderies across the realm. In response, generals loyal to the Emperor rose up and put down the rebellion. The fire rises, my lord, and Luoyang crumbles.
Dong Zhuo, I vow you will see justice by my hand.
He has moved west with the young emperor in his charge. He will leverage all the remaining Han power against us.
Let him try. I have never shied away from a fight.
Such zeal is admirable, my lord, but may I caution patience if we are to have victory?
Perhaps Yan Shu can be relied upon to aid us. He has qualms with his brother, but I will take any noble friend in these dire times. As Master Sun says, the expert must seek his victory. I cannot throw away my shot.
The tiger of Jiandong must howl once more, my lord, so that all of China may hear the call.
Alright then. Guardian of Suicide Pass. Nush. Establish your power. Beware of leaving as fast as. Yeah, for the little experiment I did, I found it's just best just to instantly declare war on them, so they can't catch you with your pants down. And of course, you're starting quests. Right then, so caught. So, you see, a few things a little bit different already with this mod. So, they've got some nice. Because I don't know what the vanilla gives you, but I don't think it's all these guys. Because on the vanilla, sorry. Yeah. On the vanilla, I've already done Sao Sao and Gongzhuo campaign. So I've never done Sun Ji, so I don't know which generals you start off. But you generally just start off with like one or two extra generals. But I say in the name, the aim of this campaign is to make Wu female. So that means I've got all of these top positions here. So all that higher ups in my armies and my court are going to be all female. So to do that, we need to simply go to the family tree. Go over to Sun Jin's lovely wife here, Lady Wu, who has had her portrait changed, and a lot of the women characters in this mod had a lot of these talents turned around, because now we have elegance, beauty, talent, jealousy, and authority is still authority. And these do different things now. And so you just go, we're just going to go to her and make her my heir. Yes, sorry, Sun Sir, but you know they're going to be next in line for the throne. Unfortunately, it's gone to your mother. So we have Sun Jin's regular army. We've just delicately starting. Wishes. I know, like pretty much every other streamer, YouTuber, whatever, always fights them out, but they're generally really boring battles at the start, so, and it's easier just to delegate them. I wouldn't have lost that many if I did it myself, but, oh well. Con. Ooh. Not. You know, it's just the increased penalty from desires. But just release him, get some extra gold. Taste of victory. And then just capture that. Glorious victory. Alright, so it's gonna shock when you die, buddy. Causes fear. That is a really good item to get. Okay, starting items not great. Gotta be honest. Sure, you can't blame. But since the Lady Wu is now our faction heir, she can have the Imperial Seal. Job is a good one. Let's move that around. There we go. I will be putting these on YouTube as well. Medium difficulty. Well, they do have me slightly outnumbered. Sure, let's fight. See, I generally do delegate quite a lot of these starting ones, but let's have some bit of action. Let's see Sun Jun for a bit before we kill him off.
We must forge onwards, as China can only know peace through bravery, honor, and loyalty.
Loyalty. Take heed.
Okay.
Capri, get your butt over there then. And away we go.
I won't be using any cheese tactics or abusing the fuck out of the AI, because that's just scummy as fuck.
So we'll try for as interesting and fair battles as we can.
Well, shoot the crap out of my dudes.
Yes, get pelted, you Germans. Not Germans. Okay, I got a bit wrong. You G infantry. You G-mans. Not Germans. G. Okay, go again. And Cav, come here and take over that, because that tower's also pelting the crap out of me.
You guys get in there as well. He has Roar of the Beast, so you can make him run.
Shatter.
No, you get away from that tower. Kill the matches quickly.
Get out of this formation, it's cheating.
Since they're not braced, charge them.
Do a crap ton of damage.
Go get rid of them. Ignore those archers for now. Says again, they're not braced, just charge them. There you go, this guy's melted. But don't stay in there too long, because after all, you are Cav, and they do excel at killing you.
Quickly, hit him in the back.
Capture those towers.
Nice.
Is that guy just gonna keep running away from me? Oh shit, one of my calves running. Oh, catcher.
Oh damn.
Sun Jin, getting a bit antsy. Oh, dude, actually even down there. Go get him. I'll catch that first. Kick their ass. Good, another tower under control. Nice. Get away, even Shukla-san, victory. There we go. Nice. A pure conflict. Yeah, those towers still brutal as ever. Yay! Heroism. Such a good system. All those nice bonuses you get. Far better than any than Sal Sal's unique abilities. Really shit. Remain firm. Same thing takes 4 turns. Might as well upgrade the town. And so trade, so commerce. Oh, we don't have any money. Oh no, got no pennies. Ooh, got a mission. Construct a building, okay. And diplomacy. See who we can talk to. Oh, hello, Siskilla. Those are all the guys at war with. We will be at war with them. It's going good. The stream seems to be having good strength, so that's all we can hope for. Yushuan. Do you have any nice distilleries? Press trade. Ooh, that's a lot. What's that? Maybe enough time. Well, let's end our first turn, not last. Oh, I've left the voice chat beepses. See, in this mod that I got, it gives a lot of the historical characters to the factions that they're supposed to be in, at the time they're supposed to be in, which is nice. Let's get a state workshop. Let's get some extra pennies in here while we can. Get you a few extra units. Sun Jin does not like him, but Sun Jin is going to die soon. But let's just get you. I can afford one cav. Oh my god, I'm so poor. Just in 10. Yellow Turban Rebellion. More guys have moved. So the Sun Jin's got to die, I'm afraid. Peepsies. So, for now, just get them until your untimely death. Can I afford any more troopers? Let's get all that covering. Just covering this game is super good. So yeah, watch the first few turns in this campaign. It's just super speed for everything. Ah, my economy has grown. Let's get some more guys in here. There we go. Follow the story. Sun Jin dies. Declawing the tiger. After a bloody battle, Sun Jin sees the enemy routed before him. He chases them down, but comes into an ambush. Sun Jin escapes, or we will go the historical route where he gets himself shot with an arrow. Boom, and he's a dead man. You're a dead man now. Boom. And Shang-Pu, congratulations, you are now in the army. And Lady Wu has succeeded Sun Jin. She is now the leader of our faction. So now we can truly start the Wu is Female campaign. And there she is. She's now able to seek a new husbando. But we'll hold off for that now. Use that as a leverage in our diplomatic talks with peeps. So still, as I've got three characters to pie we want, but I think this guy is unique. He is a unique character, yes. Oh wow, income from silk and income from spice if you have him as one of your top administrators or your top advisors or heir. Not going to happen because he is male, so join this campaign. Maybe if I was doing a proper Sun Jin campaign, maybe I'd have you as a prime minister. Oh, yeah. Thank you, Elizabeth 74 for following. Much appreciated. Family tree and Sun Ren, Lady Wu's little girl. She is going to be our heir. Sorry, boys. Not you guys. Ooh, we've got our first reform. Now, there's a lot of the areas around here are more commerce and industry based, so I think going down this tree for a little bit would be good before we get some more replenishment maybe. I'm looking forward to the new DLC where you can start getting deployments. That'll be nice. But yes, let's get minus 25. percent building upkeep. Give us a little pennies. Recruit. Ah, so you guys like him, but you don't like Lusu. You like Lufan. She is sexy. Well, with this mod, she is sexy. In the base game, she's ugly as sin. Well, not ugly as sin. The vanilla game, they have a lot of like boring like cut and paste portraits. There's only a few unique ones, so that's why I love this mod that I found that gives like everyone unique, because they look like that basically in the base game. That is a base game model right there. not very nice, unlike these ones which are unique. So we'll get Lu Fan in this army. Congratulations. And that is all my money gone. That's not good. So when I build up my troops a bit, we'll go up here and take the livestock. I would like to come back and secure this province, but it's going to have to wait until we start out Liu Bei. Because Bai Boy is annoying. Oh, you can also check other characters' family trees, which is nice. So I can show you some of the unique. So this is the new, some of the new portraits for the standard female characters, which is a lot better than how they normally look. And you've got Lady Sa, which my aim is to try to get as many of the unique female characters as possible and have them all as my top administrators and leader roles, I should say. We do have some stuff for you. None of you guys are administrators, are you? Yeah, that's a better horse, you might as well have it. Oh, he has a unique weapon, serpent staff, nice. And turn. Trying to collect one here, you. Our army grows ever larger. All three settlements. I tend to do that. Don't you worry, my friend. Do we have enough money? Don't really have a lot of money. Oh, no, it's supposed to be over there. That's a bit of a shame. Kind of poor as all hell right now. It's generally my fault, because I prefer to have like full stacks instead of going around with half empty stacks. No, because I'm about to declare war on you. Yes, I do. I plan to kill you and take your wife to join my faction. Ooh, Dang Wei has joined Cao Cao. Dang Wei is like my favorite character from Three Kings of Zara. I really love that dude. Cao Mao. You, sir, gonna die. Xiao Tao, he's also one of my favourite characters. But in Paw, I can't hire you. They've changed him to a champion in this as well, which is quite nice. I just mod. So yeah, even though this is like a mainly female playthrough, we're going to have a few male generals, because Three Kingdoms Total War decided not to let the females be vanguards or champions. So we're going to need a few of them. Just so we can spice things up a bit. They say all the major players will be female, so we'll let women have all the power, men. Oh. Damn, that's a lot of ancillaries. Yeah, this mod just seems to like randomly put ancillaries like all in your face. But nice, that's quite a lot. At least can get you a better weapon at least. Do we have anything for your, let you crush people with your giant mace. That'll be quite nice. Xiao Pu. Have yourself a nice white horseshoe. Well, grey. Grey elite, yeah. What's this set do? This applies, again, it's good for, 4% replenishment, not bad. Meh, that's meh. It's also bad. That's good. But that needs to be on a strategist, not you. But that's also good, but you're not going to be an administrator. Alright, I just looked at all that. Yeah, that's nice, but yeah, that's not for you. A lot of this stuff is quite meh. Just have that for now. So what do I need of that? Oh, I need the... Yeah, you can have that. Why not? Give yourself... Give this army a bit more... replenishment.
My lord.
My lord. Yeah, get yourself some nice cunning. So what do you need? The dragon bow, or the celestial sword. Let's get you the dragon bow. Give yourself some more melee evasion just in case they get up close and personal. There we go. Give yourself some more range damage. Oh, the other mod I got that increases the max level to 18 and it gives you a bunch of new skills, which is nice. Phew. Which archers are still a bit weak, but let's go get Sai Mao. Let's do it.
In the name of China.
A valiant defeat. Oh no. Is it just open field? Yep. Yeah. Stab you up. Let you come to us. We've got 1,000 gold. What do we got to spend on crap? Yeah, well, that's what having a big army is all about. You know, causing you to be bankrupt. Right then, we'll start this battle. Let's see what you got, Simon. That's good. Run him.
Be mindful. Let future generations tell of our glory here.
Yes, here today. Ooh, rivers. Rivers are nice. Because they slow you down when you go through them.
What I generally like to do. Oh, we've got advanced employment, deployment, not employment. These people are already employed. A very dangerous employment, but. So they're probably going to come from this way, I imagine. Stand by. Loose, that's the formation I have. Oh, these guys have got shield wall. My X-Men have shield wall and my swordmen do. Pray you guys don't get shot to all hell. Bowman, turn off skirmish mode, put on guard mode. Okay, first set of horsey boys. Stay hidden in those trees. Second set of horsey boys. Yeah, just chill over here. Increases enemy cooldown. Okay. It's really good just to stand there. I don't think dueling these guys would be the best option. Should we just have you guys stand in here? Then when they start shooting me, give myself some range block chance. And of course, give myself some more range block chance and charge resistance. So as they get close, activate these buffs. My guys should be fine. You stay there, see if you can just keep an eye on them. Now they're going to wait for the reinforcements, because they normally do. You guys are a bit off. Move yourselves up over here. Okay, that's a weird bug. Doesn't want to duel, character duel. Sahi. Which he is a sentinel. Let's try it. Go get him. Why not? Duel me, bitch. Go get him, hung guy. You my guy. Oh, nice, you hit him. In this mod as well, it seems they do about 3 bouts before they get knocked off the horse, which is a bit more accurate to how the duels in those times were done, I believe. They used to hit each other a lot more, like, try to kill each other on horseback before they got set. Yeah, there's a third bout. And he's on his ass. Get him. Okay, Hunter, you are wrecking this dude. Just throwing him about. And what's the rest? Oh shit, they've seen my cavalry. Oh crap, yeah, these guys are hidden. Cavalry, bring him over here, please. Alright, I kind of need him to hit my main force. Yes, you're shit, she's getting wrecked. Okay, break off. Okay, good. Majority of them are now coming over here. Ah.
And he's dead. Nice. He's got some nice health back from that. Oh, and he's enraged. Quickly, get on your horse. Get on your horse and get away. No, leave him alone. You're just running archers at my heart, at my cavalry. Okay. If you insist, my good man. As they say, never look a gift horse in the mouth. Yeah, I know. Run, Hungai. Run. Oh, these guys are in archery range now. Yes, good, good. Those archers are getting destroyed. Help one guy out, please. Actually, wait just a bit until the second wave gets in there. Move you over here. And boom. Nice. Can you just try and scare them off? Our brother is fine. Oh, you can go and kick some Saber Militia's ass. Oh shit. Oh, get out of there. Oh no, they've dismounted him. Oh no, they haven't. Oh no, he's still on his horse. Nice, good, 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 good. Good, good. Archers, focus on them now. Oops. Sorry guys, I completely forgot about you. Oh, these witty fools. Yeah. To your right. Pro Gamer Moves Center. They seem to be ignoring these guys, so... let's go get them. Craven. You get out of there, my dude, and come and say hello to the general. Hungai, dude, come on. Get away from the spears. Come on, gang up on him. Yeah, might as well. Might as well give him a good watch for. Charge them. They're not braced. Now, these guys generally excel at destroying cavalry, but if you're just gonna walk about without having your spears pointed down, you're gonna get trampled on. And it's not gonna be too pleasant. Oh, you've destroyed those archie boys. What cowards indeed.
Come on. Surely you could do better. Is that your best? Come on.
Shoot these retaining axe boys. Kill them all.
The enemy general is fallen. They were no
What are you doing? Did I leave an archer unit out this entire time? I think I did. Oh well, didn't need him. Gentlemen, if you would please hold your fire. One guy tried to kill him. Did I kill the strategist or did he run away ages ago and I did not notice? Who knows? But my horsey boys, can you please make sure that none of these guys survive? That would be greatly appreciated. Men are spotted. Yeah, these guys. Whoops. I'll let you get a few shots before I tell you to stop. Let them have a bit of fun. Oh, those horses got a bit murdered. Oh, these guys killed the other horsey boys. Very nice. Look at the plague, that's why they're spotted. Oh no, diseased. Oh no. Hold your fire again, boys. Sorry you didn't get much action during that fight. But it wasn't needed and you'll be knocked off your horse. So you're never going to catch him. You live this time, Sang-Yul. Oh, that's the strategist. Must have killed Salmao there. One shall live, two shall fall. That unit's dead. I should really just be triple streaming this so we're not wasting time. That unit's not fully dead yet. Those guys are. And. Yeah, just these boys over here then. My strategist just murdered them. Nicely done. Let's claim our victory. Close victory. Much better than the defeat he predicted for us. Passion. Ooh, 59 heroism, nice. Salmao himself. That was pretty crap. Oh, at least you. Run back to your masters. Can I not see if you are unique or not? I forget releasing 200. Get the replenishment. Tan Fang moves to the faction of Yong Shuo. Yeah, it's a nice little two dudes. Oh, he's hired himself a general. Okay, if we all resolve this, they both might die. No, we're trying to collect as many female officers as possible in this playthrough. So we should throw our generals at them and make them run away as quickly as possible.
Yeah, they're over there. Oh, she's a sentinel. Get the sentinel, get the strategist. Alright, it's nice and scenery. Oh, he's a bit slow, his horse. He's like, wait up, guys. You hold off a bit. Crap, yeah, you have the bow, don't you? Decline.
I will crush you for this insult. To attention. Go, go.
Yeah, I believe if you like kill him in a duel, then they're dead. You don't have a chance of catching him. So let's say, oh sorry, you're running. Shoot him. See you. All you have to do is get her to run away. Decline. She's gonna stay there, just shoot her. Now I'm that health. Chunk that health down. Okay, stop firing. There you go, that was easy. Do you know? Just snipe him. Yeah, but it's pretty damn good. To remember to keep turning that on at each battle. Victory was just. Get another 200 for you.
I will show mercy this time.
And of course, we will employ. Oh no, she's wounded. That's fine. That's the good wounded. It's not the lost eye one, which is terrible. Charge reflection is nice. She's not very good at spying. And fatigue resistance. She's pretty good, and I will employ you. Haha, his future awaits, so Sun Jin prepares. No, Sun Jin does not, because he is a dead boy. Hello, Tinkies. You want to go up? Wait, should I just let the cat out? There you go, Ticks. Your heroism increases. Nice. Okay, we finally got some pennies in the bank. No. What do we want with you, my good man? It's nice for your dueling potential. Witch formation is okay. That's not important for you. Even though the replenishment is. How much replenishment? I can go up to 10. That gives you more resolve. That gives you authority, and authority is useless for you. That gives you more movement, so we'll get that, and we'll get that. Cool. Next time, levels up, we can get that from. So, caught. Got ourselves some new characters. We don't have a champion, so let's recruit him. Clap. It's gonna give us some nice food. It's gonna give us some food. Oh yes, assignments. Completely forgot about you guys. I do apologize. Making more money from peasantry. What about you? Industry and commerce. You make it the most, so let's give you Lady Wu. There we go, for you, Miss Wu. Oh, actually, Wu's leveled up as well, nice. Right, we want faction-wide abilities for you. It's not faction-wise, but that's a nice ability, we will get you in an army. That's nice faction-wide. Damn. That really slows down your campaign movement though. Yes. And gets rid of your health. Ugh. Maybe not so nice. Maybe not. You're never going to be an administrator, so that's useless. Okay, and that's very meh. Available assignments. Not bad. Plus one ruin for all recruits. We can get some nice veteran guys straight off the bat. There's not much for faction wide buffs for you, is there? No, there is not. Let's get that. So we can get someone else on a Simon. Yeah, let's get our replenishment up. Since our army is in this province for now, we're going to be over here attacking these guys. So we can just pull back to replenish when we need it. And, Xian Pingfang. Probably saying that wrong, but. What should we have for you, my dear? Owned army's always nice. But night raid, definitely gonna need night raids. We'll have you in a more archer focused army when we get to making it. Apply them. That's another turn down. Nice. Oh, they want to form a coalition. They want me to pay for it. No. We're not going to pay for the coalition, Yongshu. Jesus. It'd be like Europe. The European again. Britain paying for like the Europe, the EU, and then what's the point at that point? Send any character on assignment, that we did. Reach second marquee, and of course go capture the Imperial City, which is all the way over there, which we probably won't be doing for a long ass time. Ah, give away the seal. You spy a large force ahead of you, flying the banner of Liu Biao. As you draw closer, a rider meets you. My master, Liu Biao, has said that you hold the Imperial Seal. You must return it to the Emperor at once, or face war for your thievery. One of your generals tells you of Yongshu, one who would be willing to aid you should you keep the seal. Follow the story. Well, I won't be at war with him, so yeah. I am keeping the seal. This is mine. I shall become the Empress of China. Yeah, never reform. Let's get some more of those many monies. Let's get some more income. Some spicy income. So that's the fastest way to get to you. Oh, bury the heart. Oh hey buddy, you got an iron mine. Can I get a trade deal with anyone? No. No one wants military access. Okay, no one wants to talk to me. Fine. I'll just kill you instead. Oh, it's the Hun. Stone Draw Commander, Vassal Boot. Oh yes, in this mod as well, adds a few extra factions, and it puts Lubu in his own faction, which is a facile. Unless they did that in vanilla. So I played vanilla for the first month when it came out, and then didn't really play it again. Dai Chan, the Minister Wang Yun, fearing the tyranny of Dong Zhuo, sends his adopted daughter to the capital. Plans to have her destroy the relationship between Dong Zhuo and his adopted son Lu Bu. Ah, make them think with their loins instead of their head. Always a good tactic. He's not going to like me trespassing, but it's going to take me like 3 turns. I'm sure it's fine. Alright, so I've got a banner mod, which puts some nice banners in place. Oh, there he is. Well, we'll take each other's city then, I guess. You ass.
We would not be your enemy.
We would not be your enemy. No. There's my ancestors. Shit. Well, they're freaking dead, they are. This has not gone according to plan. Zhang Xiu has heard the calls to arms and has offered his services to a rival warlord. Well, lucky him. Who this rival warlord is. Just lost a big part of our income, which is great. Let's get back over here so I can fight you. No.
You risk my fury.
Your fury. Okay, now in the farm. That's always nice. Leave the farm alone. Come and fight me, damn you. Honshaw confederates Gogan and Hanfu, and Hanfu commits suicide. Delegate it, get some quickly, and fastly replenish your health. Yeah.
This belongs to us now.
Ooh. I ranked up. And now a second marquee. Assignments. Replenish my dudes, please. Food production worldwide. Nice. What we've got here? No, get rid of that. So there's a garrison building and some nice food. So, city wise, it was a good trade. If I didn't have to make the trade at all, but. Oh well, when he wants to be a sneaky boy, he'll be a sneaky boy. Circle formation. Yeah, let's grab circle. Oh.
That's good. Thank you for the follow. It is greatly appreciated, my friend. Alright, give you flame shot for catapults we do not have yet. How much will that set us back, actually? That's great. Good catapults. Well, trebucheters. Let's be proper here now, shall we? Ooh, goji. But we won't employ you. We've got enough strategists for now. Ooh. What's your ability? Abilities. You are kind, gracious, and courteous. Cautious. Yeah. Invaded ambush is very nice. And what about you, my dear? Resourcefulness, cunning, chance of ambushing, that's always nice. And committed. Ooh, replenishment. Oh, you're 50 years old now. Oh, well, that doesn't matter, because I have the mod that stops people from dying of old age. So you can be as old as you like, my dear. You would not die of old age. Only in battle would you see death. I wouldn't mind getting him, but I really don't want to waste money right now. Upgrade you. Try and get garrisons here as quick as possible. And end time. So I want him to like, see my armies weak and come up here. Okay, Han, fuck off. Do not want to fight you right now. No. Damn it, man. Oh, damn it. This is just a field battle, correct? Correct. Let's see how much damage we can do. I do outnumber them, but they have generals. And generals are giant. Generally, a giant pain in the ass to deal with. But we have the same amount of archers. There's not really many trees to hide in, is there? No. I'll have to use this hill and hopefully that see if the hill can blanket some of the shots. You're not hidden. Let's see what they do. Okay, there's the cowboys and they are shooting me. Could you not shoot me? Let's go back to normal speed. Them. Armor's kinda getting melted. But melting their archers back. Brace yourself, boys. Yes, run into my brace, spearmen, you silly cavalry. Get around the sides.
Archers. Shoot their archers. Okay, they're mostly strategists. So if we can deal their archers quick enough, we might have a chance. Oh crap, front line's breaking already. Oh, she's nearly routed her. Go on, we can kill these saber militia. Okay, one of them's running. I'm just had a little bit longer to replenish. I think things would be a lot better. Okay, she comes in, kick her ass. Make him rap. Good, 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 good. Nice. Okay, good. That should fuck with the morale a bit. Okay, you've got only one with ammo left, I think. Oh, those guys are running. It's not good. Shit, the back. Shoot him, shoot him. Oh, you're surrounded and you get slow. Stop running, please. I beg of you. Go on, break these guys already. You're wasting too much time on this one unit. No, no, no. Stop it. You're not allowed to run. Stop it, bad men. Bad. Okay, good. Okay, good, 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 good. Nice. Okay, just run in there and fill the gap. Just gotta make them fight at all angles. Destroy them all. Like that. Okay, make sure nobody's running away. Come on, my boys. You can do it. Just hold on. Lost this. Just not having any generals is a pain. Stop running, my guys. We can win. Just hold, please. It's those generals constantly running in that's doing it. Ah. The guys are fully replenished, maybe. Just maybe. Yeah, everyone's starting to mass route now. Not good. So all that land we just took, we just immediately lost it. Oh well, we'll get it back. We just need to fight their armies, my main army. Valiant defeat, well, they put up a good fight. Oh, those guys, I managed to kill one guy each unit. Well, I guess it was just morale damage that I was basically doing by running into our flanks. Unfortunate. Okay, come at me, I will wreck you. How you joins Lou. Okay. Ah, bugger, now I'm minus food. Yeah. Oh, we need money. Oh, Lady Wu. Get ourselves some better ranks for new armies. I'm going to just go back the way I came. Kill him. No, I'm going to kill you. I do. Because if our main armies meet, especially when I'm fully healed, you're going to get wiped, my dude. I'm going to wreck your face. Oh. Lu Bu has escaped the capital. Let desire shape and guide passion. Does that help? No, it just helps with military supplies, that help with replenishment, does it? Go to ambush. And you reform? I think. Some commerce is in order. Yeah, gives a bit more pennies. Han Dun has leveled up. I'll give him that, yeah, why not? Just got to wait for the Abba to come with his armies and take him on. So we can. Yeah, it's only 30, but. Should we do it? It would be nice to have him as an ally. Go on then, Yongshu. We're allies. Give me some nice field of vision as well. So you moves to the obey. Okay, one more turn of replenishment. Then I'll go find his armies and kick his ass. That's what I should have done later on. I should have just gone for the towns. I should have waited to see if I could see his armies. Dude, you're so far away from me. mistakes were made, but yeah, well, it's all part of the fun. So you join Sao Sao. Yeah. Where are you? See if his army's turning up around here. Hopefully he's coming back later to try to take that city and not going for my city down there. Coup of age soon, sir. Nice. Death of Sao Song. Sao Sao's father is dead. Oh, come on. Why the hell is Lubu all the way down? Yeah, he's going for my capital. Well, this campaign's just turned to absolute shite. change of plans. Gotta go kill Lubu. Well, at least it makes it more entertaining, at least. You're going to be taken. So this will become a new capital. So try and kill Lubu. Dai Chan's portrait is booked out. That's great. I think the reason why that is because the mod, all the mods puts is like trying to make a legendary character, but the Villa game, she's just a generic character until the new DLC comes out, and then my other mod that turns generic characters, that gives them nice profiles and everything, is they're both like colliding with each other. Fuck you. I will take Lubu down. Get some more miners building upkeep. And again, end of turn. What the fuck, now you just run away? This game. Nope, I'm gonna kill you. Have it. Didn't even want it. Didn't even want it. I think I'm gonna have to peace out with Dong Zhuo until I can take care of this dude. Fine. Yeah, shit up. Ooh, can we see it? Oh. Right, not a chance. Would you care for some shitty ancillaries? I think you would. I think I'm going to be using that one. Oh, you raised that quite highly. Then I want to give you some crappy ones. Maybe some of these follow dudes. Like this, the guy. You want him? Cool, okay. Alright, so at least, so his armies are over there. So take Toolmaker, come back here, take this and take that and kill his other vassal.
You would not need fear.
Well, no, I'm going back to Watery, dude, after I've killed this dude, and please get the hell out of my territory. Lucan declared war on Sao. Sure, follow the story. That dude's dead, whoever that dude is. Right, delegate that. Gotta be quick, I'm just gonna rush through it, try and set up this dying economy. Fine. Woo, win the plus. Jesus Christ, how many armies do you have, dude? Fuck me. Kind of need the farmland back. Kind of starving. It's not great. Not gonna lie. Assignment. There we go. Cut, get on land. Come fight me. Fight me. Of course, you're going to try to go for the unprotected. That's nice, but not yet. I need to really settle this guy. God, the AI are such bitches. I'm just constantly going for your unguarded summons. Yeah, follow the story. That's also Confederate. I'm not good enough. Let's go over here and ambush. What traits do you have? Agile, very nice. Let me show you. It's nice, not great. Really want like brilliant characters for strategists. Enter. Come on. Go for the ambush. Yes.
They would only strengthen our line.
You give. I'm not giving you sun, sir. Not sure. She's at age 18. They like each other. But if you give her to me, that'll be much better. Pity we couldn't agree. Faction destroyed Lubu. Oh. Did Yongshu just flipping wreck him? Oh. Sangzu. Oh, isn't that Sang Liao's older brother? Kick his ass. Do you predict a close victory, do you? Well, let's see if you predict correctly. Right. We've got a nice hill here that we can utilize. Exploding shot so they can burn and freeze at the same time. Glorious. Oh, there's a cavalryman. Maybe. Do it like that. Do you get? No. So I'll replace them quickly as possible, really. You guys can take that off. Go on there. You seem to be pretty beast at taking guys out. Need you and you back here. Let you fire at them since your bow is pretty beast. Get over there. And you, dude, get over here. Get in and hit him. Hide. There we go. Okay, let's do this. Trebius cheer. Yeah. Screw that dude up. Okay, he's in range, you know. You can fire. Stop moving. Please. Why are you moving? He's well within your arc range. Could you hit them?
Shut up and die.
Doesn't want to duel, cat duel, cat duel. Oh, great. My god, hit them. Please. Stop moving forward. Okay, move the whole line forward. Okay, stop moving. We should be held.
I dearly hope your blade is sharper than your wit.
No, stop moving. Jesus. Christ, what is wrong with you? Just run at those archers. Just move my guys forward then. Run. I'll go after. Destroy their morale. Come on, dude, there's literally all these guys here until you cannot hit any of them.
You seem to be struggling. Need some help? If only walls were...
I would love some help, actually. I would love for my retarded artillery to actually do something. Anything. don't fight with spearmen. My archers are going to be in range before stupid ass catapult looking fires at anything. Oh, we'll just kill their cavalry, screw it. Okay, run. Run. Run away from the spearmen. Okay, they're not braced, so go get them. Oh, yeah. And run away. And run away. Okay, you guys just run in there. Because our range units decided they want to be the most useless thing since a wet paper bag. You're going to take a lot of damage from this. Don't know how they're still standing. Sure. Oh my god, the catapult style decided it wants to shoot at something. It's a Christmas miracle. Has he used up all of his ranged already? Damn. Help out your fellow cav. And then come and support my units over here. Make them run. Yes, they are pussies. Okay, take your time to get up there. Yeah, victory. Cavalry men, unleash fury.
that they might just kill them. Nice charge, you're absolutely right to them. Back up, back up, back up. What are you gonna do now? You're gonna die, that's what you're gonna do. You guys, get rid of the air for Leo by. Those archers are still going. Damn. What cowards? Go and collapse in on them. Raven. Kill those archer boys. Get after them. Is this now a mass route? Yes. Maybe. Who knows? Oh no. No. He's down. Yeah, since they're in false match stance, they should all die. If it's the same as Warhammer 2. Heaven has rewarded our passion with heroism. Give me the money.
Run back to your masters.
Give me the money.
I will show mercy.
Fuck you, you die.
They shall cost us no more.
And give me the money.
Run back to your masters.
I know. So they didn't die. Delegate. They should all die now. He impaled that guy. Oh, whatever, mate. Damn. Some brute force you got there, buddy. Again, give me those pennies. Give you a little bit of replenishment. Nice, and we're still inside my territory, which is nice. Okay, so that's his heir dead. That should hopefully piss him off a little bit to get him to come over here. Oh, did we kill Lady Sai in that? Did the garrison actually kill her? Oh no, if that's the case. Because there's literally nothing worthwhile from your faction now. God, yeah. Ugh, we'll just kill you off. Very disappointing. I wonder if I should actually keep any of these guys and just fire them. I think since this is a like female mainly run, I think I should just fire these strategists and the strategists, the commanders, and the vanguards until we can get like females. I don't know. We'll keep it for now. We can see what people think. See how much we can
wish. Coming down towards the castle. Yeah, I'm alright, buddy. Executed is a... You killed her husband, she kills your son. Yeah, sure, let's be friends, Gunny. I could do with a friend. He's already here. I already have him, so no need. Because you accept that, I'd probably freak out the game. Food's a bit of an issue. Get some food, or... Yeah, let's try and sort out our food. One of the best ways to start it is to go take this farmland back. I'll be back in 10 seconds. I am back. Nurture the passion. Yeah. Keep you guys for now. But probably won't end up using. Ooh. Yeah, I don't want to go to Wise House, so we'll not be able to survive that at this moment. Not in the slightest. What are you doing? What are you doing, birdie? Where is... Oh. Where the hell is the old geezer? That's an easy auto-resolve. There's a good cheeky one. Let it commence. Nom 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 nom. But you're eating them? Sure. Eat the food. Eat the prisoners. I approve.
This belongs to us now.
Yay. Food. Am I heading near that one? Oh, that's that one down there. Well, we'll get that one next time then. Keep our food going. Post battle loot, that's good. Oh, retinue. All spear infantry. Why, you're a vanguard, you don't use spears. Weird. Again, useless, because you're not getting one. Well, that ridge block chance is still really good anyways. One more turn to that now, so we'll get some more lovely income. Okay, we're starting to turn this around now, ladies and gentlemen. What I'm thinking, we'll leave the first army of these ones, because it's kind of like the reminder of Sun Jin. Our good boy Sun Jin, who sadly had to die for this campaign. And then maybe we'll start collecting some good female characters. Lady Wu can lead an army with Guan Ping Fang, and maybe a good strategist. Lady strategist who can find one. She is not a good, don't have good traits, so we won't have her.
We detest you, but this must end.
Oh, wow, that's quite a lot, but nah. I really want to kill you. Like, really badly. I want to kill you. Actually, are you going over there to get the Hun territory? Factory destroyed. Hey, you. Yellow turbines got wrecked. Okay, now he's at war. Song Hong. More old dudes. But I really don't want any more strategists, thanks. Plenty of them. I could just let Honshu take those territories, and I'll just focus more on self here. One more turn replenishment, I think. Maybe. Oof. Let's get some more food. Let's do it. Let's give ourselves some more yum yums. Let's have a spy. None of my guys are willing to spy for me. Wow. Mio Wang Wang is. Yeah, let's send Wang Wang. But who shall we spy on? That is the question. Our ally. Well, let's have a look at the family trees. So there's Xiao Xiao. Got Lady Bai. Actually, if we can spy in Xiao Xiao, that might be a really good option. But dude, where's your wife? That's not your normal wife. Yeah. Is it when I want to make like a female campaign, all like the notable female characters get skilled? Jesus. Well, that's just not on. It's just not on. It's just not on. So yeah, let's go spy on Sosa. Do it. We can get trade off young. Of course we can barter him now because our capital's over here. Yes. Receive marriage, Sun Sir. Do they like each other? They do, but he doesn't want to give us his daughter. Would you like Ancillary? Would you like that? Was not bad. Let's give him a bad upset. These ones are gold. That's probably way more than what we need to give. That one's a good one. That one's okay. Mounts are awesome. Now, would you like a farmer? How much? He would like a farmer. Nice. Nice. Would you like to give me some regular payment as well? Not too much. That sounds like a good deal to me.
What is the agenda?
Receive marriage. Oh, that's just some general. Like, can we just be like really good mates of you? Yeah, I can just like, yeah, thanks. I don't know who I want to marry Lady Wu off to, or if anyone for that matter. I will end all time there. Yeah, okay, starting to get out the economy under control. There's the man himself.
We would not be your enemy.
Liu Kang, where are you, my friend? You're over there. Yeah. Apart from this territory here, I think I want to like grab all this territory over here. So yeah, that's not bad. We'll take it.
A productive meeting. Thank you.
We shall take it. Spy has been dispatched. Wow, your army is really buggered. You can reach it. Oh, she's a trader. She's bright. She's got some fury and concern. Not bad. What do you have? Very pleasure. Cowardly. Ugh, that's not good. That is not good. I think, though, we'll see if he wants to come up here and fall for my ambush. Shut up, Liu Bei. I thought you wouldn't try and take it. Ah, and he fell for the ambush. You're a cinnamon. Oh, he thinks I'm going to get wrecked, do you? I don't think this game likes me very much. You have to be sure what I'm capable of. Let's go for a sneaky, sneaky ambush. Right. So they're all heading in this direction. So. Oh. Cat, you. Are you gonna. What are you doing? You wanna go out again? You're a pain in the butt, which is pretty cut. Circle formation. I like circle formation. The charges is very nice, melee vision. So yeah, these guys definitely gonna have to throw them away because they can't do circle formation. Shameful display. I really wish I had flaming arrows. Just burn them. That's why I can't wait for them, like the new stuff in the DLC, like you can put down tar pits and just burn everything. Well, these guys do have shields, and not the best news. Can't get to my strategist now, good sir. Right, we want to charge in and charge out, so we need to do some hit and runs. So, put one cavalryman here, one cavalryman here, one here. Because depending where does cavalry, who does cavalry going to chase? Fine. We'll get those two to kill them, and he's fine here. The melee cav are just going to support the Russian in cav. Kill their archers. Why are you guys not firing on their archers? There we go. Jeez. Oh crap. He's almost dead. Nice. Get out of there. Nice. And again, guys, get out of there. Yeah, you guys go into circle formation. I'm sure that there's nothing I can do to you in circle formation. Actually, if the cavalry want to have a fight, I'll 5v1 you. You run. Yes, you run. You're all scaven like. Okay, that's enough out of you. Get blown apart, and you guys need to run. could sit there and let me destroy them. I don't think that's the wisest of choices. Yeah, where you come out here? Does he want to duel? Oh, he does! Excellent! Our general must win. Our general must win. Tinkies. Well, it's pretty even actually. Okay, let me open the door here. Go on. Go. Okay, how's the battle been going? Oh, why are you injured? Did you get hit by the spearmans? I know you can do it. Oh. Well, we are witty here in Woo. We are the Woo-Woos. Whoosh. Kill the calf. Are any of these guys in your range? They are. Good. Kill them. Yeah. Let's try and get out of there. Actually. Destroy them and all of it. Open fire. Why is he just hiding over there? Dude, your army's getting wiped out. Make them run, and then I'll bring you back, because you've taken too much damage. So yeah, get in the safety hole. Cavalryman. There's only three of you with ammo. Bring it down. Make a list. Don't leave my general alone. Our hidden men have been seen. know the horror. Okay, get your ass over here. Prepare for all the come-ups. He's gonna get away, he's too far away. It's unfortunate. We'll just let all the cav run him down now. God, you got this. The generals kill him off. Spin. Yeah. And there we go, close victory. Very nice. Much better than a defeated predicted for me. 664 kills with the trebuchet. Very nice. Oh, only 180 died. I think that was a very successful battle. Really sure. Well, that's his new heir. Sure. Give me all the money. No, that's my town. Stop it. Oh, what's here? Spy recruited. Nice. Captured officer. Ooh, we got Shen Wu. He's a military general who serves under the Kingdom of Wu. He's famous for having a face that was considered by many to be fierce and ugly. Oh. My man. It's fine, dude. The Yoda. Get out of here. Follow the heart. Get that and get some more replenishment. And I think I'll take this town back, please. Oh, was he in range of that? He was. Our victory was just. More heroism. Give me your weapon. Lady Wu is not a merciful lord. I'm gonna keep my original capital back. Don't have any corruption yet. We've got some food. Let's go get rid of all our food. Yikes. That'll be useful when we do start getting encryption though. Yes! Yes! Excellent. Okay, now we can do night battles and have flaming arrows. Which is stupid. Oh yes, we're going to get rid of these guys. Give me some... Okay, these guys are... better? But what's this that they get? Takes longer to feel fatigue in desert. I don't think we're going to pretty much desert, so get me them. Cool. I'll come back, kill this dude, and then we can start taking areas around here. Go back to War of the Hun. Look at that, 16% right in your keep, minus. Such a good faction ability Kingdom of Wu has. Does anyone else want to be friends with us? Leo Bay does. But how much do you want? You don't really want it, do you? How's my spy doing? So what characters do you have? Sal. Lady Bian. Not... overly happy. She is not happy. Lady Zoe. Oh. Wait, how did you get her? There's my character. So it's about the main reason for these spies is just to upset the, all the female characters over people's lands, get them to run away so we can employ them. Would like some new candidates here though. It would be nice. Oh, that's not great. Not great at all. Oh, got two levels up. One for Lusu. Which, still not really sure if I'm keeping these guys around yet. I haven't made up my mind on that. And this boy. Make him an expert at least. The Hun is on the move. Our family grows larger. You again. No.
We withdraw it then.
Not give you a censor. God damn it, man. Damn it, I tell you this. Joins way, that's fine. Jesus, man. You got yourself a bloody hell. Freaking love all these fast recruitments, don't you? Can I get on there? I have. Nice. So she wants to come and fight. And I'll happily fight. Yeah, I was going to get that one, wasn't I? Yes. So with the time guns, we can upgrade that far. Come and fight me. Oh, he's is going to ambush stance. Sweet. No. No, it's not a close defeat at all. What are you talking about? Stream for another about 40 minutes and then I think I'll end it there. Should we see victory today, they will be grievously wounded. Grievously wounded. It is time for action. Oh, that's weird. Open field does shoot my dudes a bit more. Burn them all. Let's go arrest them with my generals. Look out. Enemy reinforcements are here. I don't want to go too crazy with my generals. Just want to harass them and lead them back to my army. Shoot them, and your job is just to protect him while he shoots them. Try not to kill the concubine. Oh, got him. He's doing little damage, but worth it. He's just gonna sit there and take it. Stop missing. There we go. Come on, there's the army. Quite a big army you have there.
The enemy unit flees. What coward?
Steal yourself. He's like, what goes, I'm out of here. Just weaken her. Don't kill. Oh, she's disappeared. Run for the hills already. She's nearly dead. Good. There's two generals are running. These guys are like, oh fuck, our generals, a bunch of pussies. See my land. Oh, perhaps to see my family, eh? Would you also please take a few arrows to the face? Oh no, he's out of arrows. Could I take one arrow to the face? You. Run. Hopefully this time when they get into actual range of the trebuchets will fire. Oh, don't get spotted. Yes, trebuchets are actually doing their jobs. Oh my god. Yes, a Christmas present. Well, New Year's. Set the place on fire. Do some spicy damage. But I would prefer if you shot over here.
Our noble comrade has been attacked.
Right now. Run. Go, Levin. I can use it to get back now. Got a bit overzealous. Destroy him. Where's my other cavalry? Oh, they just went in and charged these guys in the back, that's fine. Not enough.
I really hope your blade is sharper than your wit.
Kill them all.
The enemy general is fallen. They were no
nice. Just let them just get peppered. Why should I just sit in here chilling? Ooh, those guys are definitely dead. Oof. Get wrecked. Ah. Got some nice splash damage in here. And destroy their morale. Get in the circle. Get in the circle. Fight, and you will win. They're screwed. Oh dear, those guys are a bit toasty. I think it's fine. Don't think they need much ammunition anymore. Trilogy getting sandwiched. Get in there. Oh, that dude came back with his army. No, no, never mind. That's like, nah. Let's not. Forest burns and people. Oh god, my people are dying. Run! Run, Axeman! Really not important. Kill their gun. Well done, men. You did an excellent job for a change. Lady Wu would be proud. Don't think they're going to be able to get there in time. Blah, blah, blah. Can you kill those G militia? And then call it. Call it that for the battle. And their numbers dwindle to nothing. Moving around the roses, bucket full of posies, and we all fall down. Try to see, I mean, that should, looks like it's enough. Close victory. I will take any kind of victory. Bah, kick in the face.
Order has been restored.
Good, good. Down to some nice heroism. Oh, nah, one.
Run back to your masters.
I'll take your ancillary.
They shall cost us no more.
And I'll take your ancillary along with you. But first, what traits do you have? Satisfaction in this army? Okay. Moorish. Ooh. Nice, man. 50% upkeep. Yeah, you're mine.
To action.
Give me the money.
Free the prisoners. We would not be your enemy.
Don't give me stuff, man. God, I can't just give shit away for free. Don't you think I am? Sao's Chan's dying pledge. With Sao Sao and death both at Shao Kahn's doors, he has decided he'll give his lands to the virtuous one. Do you obey? Okay then. Shit, why have I got like no movement? What the crap? That's no good. Let's see what lovely peoples we have here. Nice. Energetic. Oh, Kampu movement, that's good. And a brilliant one. No, yes. Probably a spy for Dongzhuo. Probably. But he's such good traits. Okay, risk it. Risk it for a biscuit. And who are you, my dear? What traits do you have? Spy? Oh, you'll be a good spy. She's willing to spy for me. Recruit you to be a spy. No, I think I'll hold off. And I'll end it there. Well, that time at least. Got like 20 minutes left of streaming. And then I'll call it a day. Stay out. Yes. I can. Has it been 10 cents since I got the piece? No. Come back to me next time, buddy, and I will join you in your war against the Han. Nah.
No mere flattery, but sincerity.
Wait, what? Okay. All right then. Don't quite what happened there, but sure. Kill them. Decisive victory. Yeah, the garrison sea is pretty shit. Delegate. Got him right in the stomach. What did we catch? 12 arrows. Again, I'll release you. Release you. Oh no, she's scared. You poor lady. Resourceful, cutting. Yep, committed. That's a lovely trait. Yeah, I'll take you. 5% replenishment.
This is what you trained for.
You're kidding, right?
Heaven rewarded our passion.
Yeah, this. Be able to replenish here for a while, at least. -4 heroes. Oh, okay.
Faction destroyed.
Excellent.
Quite unquenchable indeed.
See how we can afford that. It's nice and silvery. Any of you good for administrator? You're quite a good one. Ink to. Oh, but you give corruption. Oh, but you give a lot of money. So do you. So do you, Scooby Doo. Let's put you in there. Spy lady, how's it going? Not too bad. Sasha's got a bunch of armies. She's still not too happy. It's good, it's good. Oh damn, she's happy. Oh, she's also a unique count. She might leave him soon. Don't have enough to do that yet. Really about have trade.
Greetings.
Non-aggression. Just wanna be friends, buddy. Should be good friends. Let's be good friends. Safe. You're not seen as a threat. Yeah. No, we're not a threat. Just some ladies chilling in the south here. Killing some old dude.
You are a weakness that must be supported.
Oh, wow. Screw you, won't you, you bastard. Okay, hopefully he doesn't move around in my territory. Keep an eye on him. Coming up with age, Lubang. Nice. The two coins. Yes! The elder coin, a gentleman of the Hun, has two daughters. Famed throughout the lands for their beauty and musical skills, you heard that he offered them to Sun Si and the son of Wu for marriage. That is a most excellent. Nice. Okay, he's here. And he's also over here. What are your traits, my dear? Resourceful, committed, and vengeful.
You're a good one. You enable the charge reflect. You're also decent. They're both you two sisters. Your mother and daughter from your age difference. Right, sure. Let's get them both. Let's get both of the daughters here. Yes, I know I'm wasting like a stupid amount of money in this, but roleplay, man. It's part of the fun. You do need to be upgraded, but I cannot afford the food yet. Until we go kill the Hun. Yay! What glorious fun that will be. I really do want to try and get another army going. Give me circle formation. You'll be a good administrator. I didn't apply them. Give all these lady administration slots. And you are healing nicely. Got time yet. 10 more minutes, I think. Let's enter. Why? What? So. We had it on aggression, you asshole.
We would be no threat to you.
Sure, but don't you dare stab me in the back as well. Gotta piss out of it. Oh shit. He's right there. He's right there. God damn it, Sal Sal. God, such a prick. Hell yeah, take it. We're good friends, right? Levi, you're not going to stab me in the back, right? Fucking so. Great, he's getting more characters. Bloody fantastic. Well, you're in danger, so we'll do that. Alright, they're all on assignment. Resourceful. Which is a brilliant character. She's brilliant. She's also brilliant. Oh no, I'm on the same. I can't click her. Character's currently on assignment, right? Oh, there's my brilliant one.
Resist the chaos of change. Remain resolute.
Okay, they all like each other. Love it when they like each other. You keep mustering. Charge reflect. You also give mustering, but you have a bit more cunning.
Remain flexible to react with agency.
You see, that's how they normally default look like that. But this is how they look within your portrait, so thanks to this lovely mod I have. How crazy can we go? We'll try and keep it as cheap as possible. That's gonna have to do for now. Trade agreements. Oh, I can't wrong you, my trade agreement, right? Yeah. Can't wrong as a trade man.
Welcome. Come in.
Request. Some extra payment on that, my good man. It's going to help me keep my second army afloat. Ooh, too much. Too much indeed. Uh, 25. Excellent. Oh, this sounds like a great deal, Mr. Wrong. Mr. Kong Wrong. Go. Well, end turn. And then this will be our last turn before we end the stream.
A celebration is in order.
No. No. No,
no, no, no, no, no.
Reject.
Pity we couldn't agree.
It is a pity indeed, Monsieur Bonaparte. Oh, look at him. He's going on his Vaseline spree. Copy and sort that sauce out. How dare he just come in like, ah, I'm going to declare war on you. Yeah. Dish. Oh, hello, Ling Shuba. Isn't that some bad traits? Not some bad traits there at all. She looks interesting. And looks a bit unique. She might be a unique character. Who's got a level up? No one in the army. Oh, it's Lady Wu. Lady Wu Wu herself. Just get some of that for you. Make her a bit more happy. Once again, I am out of pennies. But if you're playing this game, you having commanders as a faction lead is generally very good, because authority just gives satisfaction. Which is nice. In the base game, that is. In this mod, they've added a bunch of extra stuff, and it can go up to 300 instead of 200. So it's pretty decent. I think that's all I really need to do. What's this? Population. Yeah. Tell them to suck it up. Once these guys are mustered, we'll go to all the Han. They can start taking all this Han territory around here. And my first army, Mr. Hungat, can then go and kick Cao Cao's ass for being a little backstabbing asshole. Alrighty then. So, thank you all for joining me in this. I've had a lot of fun. It's been good to stream again. And again, a thank you to the Abinus 74 and Hashi Hashi for the follow. I probably be streaming again tomorrow. Not sure what time. But I've had a lot of fun, and again, this will be up on YouTube when I pot it. I'll see you all tomorrow. Goodbye for now.